12 minutes. Mooney's gone. Down's given nothing. Bloomfield on the edge of the box loses the ball. And Macclesfield build their way out of the defence. Macclesfield is just all over this game at the moment. Halfway inside the Wycombe half, the Whites are coming forward once again. Vineyard onside, has a shot and a goal. It's number three for Macclesfield. This is the most incredibly sad display from Wycombe Wanderers we've seen all season. Three chances, three goals for Macclesfield, and you have to wonder what earth is going on down there on the pitch.
Well, the players are shaking their heads in disbelief, and I think the crowd are as well. This is the worst performance or the start of the game I've seen from Wycombe this season, definitely, and last season. Wycombe just cannot get their foot in the game. They tried to break forward, Macclesfield just break it up.
Macclesfield box, he gets it out to Easton. He's got time, gets it over first time. Betsy gets his head up, and it loops nowhere because the referee's punishing someone for a push. For what? A penalty! A penalty to Wycombe. Was it handball? What was it?
I think he's going for the push. Nobody really knew
it. Now gone. Wycombe 0, Macclesfield 3. Here it comes. Change that score! Wycombe Wanderers 1, Macclesfield 3. Tommy Mooney gets one back for the Blues. And maybe this game can now start. These players have had a very, very heavy schedule, it must be said, over the Christmas and New Year period. 48 hours. Clearing up at the back. Again, good long ball. Looking for Johnson at the edge of the box. Here's Mooney. He can shoot. He does it. He scores. Tommy Mooney. With his left foot like the bullet once again. That's just the moment Wycombe Wanderers needed. 60 minutes gone. And the margin is just... He waits so well. Taken short quickly. And Oakes now gets it back. And lofts a high one to the far post. Johnson heads it back into the middle. Nobody there. Here's Martin with a shot. Betsy got a man on him but can't quite turn him. Can win the ball back though. Danny Sender on the right wing heading towards the box. Sender again, still Sender. Can he get a chip in? It's a goal! It's a goal! Oh my goodness! It's number four! And you will not see another game like this! Absolutely incredible! Danny Sender scores! What could be the winning goal? The side that was 3-0 down earlier in this game. The score, listen to this.
Wycombe. 3-1 down at half-time, I pulled it back to 4-3, and this is most incredible.
Concentrate, mustn't throw it away now. Whittaker has the ball, edge of the box. Still, the ball there, falls to their number 14. Oh my God, it's gone in! Number 4 for Macclesfield, and that was too easy. Too easy, 14 minutes left, the score is 4-all, and this is a most extraordinary game. But they just seem to, Macclesfield just seemed to slot the ball around the Wycombe defence. Not enough concentration, what was it?
I don't know, Macclesfield were 2 moves ahead of Wycombe in every line.
Macclesfield ball still, Bullock on the right wing. Whittaker's moved into space, there's nobody covering him, by Vineyard's in the middle. Parkin gets his head up, oh my God, they've scored! They've done it again, and Macclesfield has scored a fifth goal. And you just have to wonder how they've been able to score so many goals this afternoon. Quite incredible, they move the ball around at will. And Wycombe have let the lead and the draw slip through their fingers.
I'm speechless because Wycombe have just switched off at the back completely. I think their minds are focused too much on getting the win and the defence.
Oakes at the back, chest sit down. There it goes. There it goes, and the end of a quite remarkable game. The like of which you won't see again in a hurry. Here's the final score. Wycombe Wanderers 4, Macclesfield 5. And very, very disappointing. A great game of football this afternoon. Absolutely fantastic. Wycombe went 3 down.